Croissant.
How do you say that word?
Siri, is it crescents or croissants?
Here's what I found on the web for is it crescent or croissants?
Oh, she's even more lost than I am.
Hey guys, it's me Becca and welcome back to my channel. So I was going through my recipes lately on my channel and I was scrolling through and I realized that it's been a few weeks since I've done breakfast, and if you guys know me, I love breakfast. Breakfast is, I mean, I never actually have time to make it, but when I do, I definitely love and enjoy it very much, and I'm always looking for fun and new and innovative ways to have it. So I found this great recipe for bacon egg crescent squares, and I'm super excited because I love a runny egg, and this has bacon and a runny egg. So this is like everything I ever dream of when it comes to breakfast, and it looks really easy to make. So let's go ahead and try and see if it, you know, turns out good. Okay guys, for this breakfast recipe, you will need a baking sheet lined with parchment paper, salt and pepper. I like to put a little cooking spray on my baking sheet. Kobe Jack cheese. The recipe did call for Parmesan, but not the biggest fan, so I'm gonna replace it with a little bit of Kobe. Crescent rolls, basil. You could also use parsley, some bacon strips, and 4 eggs. Okay, so before you get started, make sure to go ahead and preheat your oven to 400 degrees. Now we're gonna go ahead and spray just a little to make sure nothing sticks. This is gonna make enough for two. What you're gonna wanna do is go ahead and get your crescent roll sheet out. Okay guys, I accidentally got the one that's a whole sheet. Don't make the same mistake I did. But if you do, just go ahead and cut it in half and then try to put as much of it together as you can. Okay, now that I went ahead and did that, the other way you would just use half and half. Same as this. What you want to do is you want to go ahead and crack 2 to 3 eggs right in the middle of it. And then as soon as you crack the egg, you want to kind of create like a bridge. And you want to do it to both sides. Okay, now that I went ahead and created a crust for both of them, we're going to season with a little bit of salt. Okay guys, last step is we're going to put some bacon on these bad boys and a little bit of cheese. Your recipe called for about 3 strips, but you know, if I can make an extra one. Then we're gonna sprinkle a little bit of cheese. And pop these in the oven for about 10 to 15 minutes till everything is cold. Okay guys, oh my goodness. I wish you guys could smell my kitchen. So I'm gonna go ahead and just go dig into this because I mean, it's literally like a personal, like it's like, I mean, it's a croissant square, but it kind of feels like a little pizza. Like I'm really into this. So now for the part that everybody wants to see. Oh yeah, look at that. Run. That. I'm gonna cut a piece of the croissant and then I'm just gonna dip it in the egg. I'm gonna go ahead and try it. Oh no. There's a reason why we use the croissant. It's so flaky. Oh my god. This is absolutely delicious. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna have breakfast in front of you guys. Oh my god. There will be no leftovers of this. Like the bacon, I'm just gonna go get a big piece like this. A little croissant, a little egg, and a little bacon. Oh yeah. Oh my god.
This is amazing. I want this every day for breakfast. The egg is made perfectly. I gave it exactly 10 minutes, and I don't think I need it less time because it's like a little runny, but you know, all the egg white is perfectly cooked. Just the yolk is runny. It is so good. I recommend this for everybody. It's literally like a egg breakfast croissant sandwich reinvented and just make like a flatbread. It is so good. You know what? I don't even need a fork. I'm just gonna go, I'm gonna dig in. So, final thoughts. This is so delicious. I literally ate like all of it, like in the last 2 minutes. I mean, let me show you my plate. Hold on. I did this and I am proud of it. I did this. I cut the camera and ate it all. And I'd do it again because it was so stinking good. The basil was like perfect. I love the fresh basil on there. The eggs were like perfectly made. It was like eating the best breakfast ever. I declare this the best breakfast ever. You guys have to try this. Like, go home right now. Run to the store. You need to make this. Actually, this stuff is so easy, and half the stuff you probably even already have in your plate, in your fridge. This is so good. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna keep eating. Okay, guys, as always, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit that big thumbs up button, and don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, subscribe. And leave any comments down below if you know you want to say anything to me. And as always, see you guys next time.